ह्यूमन फिजियोलॉजी सेकंड चैप्टर ब्रीदिंग एंड एक्सचेंज ऑफ गैसेस। सेल्स यूटिलाइज ऑक्सीजन फॉर मेटाबॉलिज्म एंड प्रोड्यूस एनर्जी अलोंग विद सब्सटेंसेस लाइक कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड विच इज हार्मफुल। एनिमल्स हैव इवॉल्व डिफरेंट मैकेनिज्म फॉर द ट्रांसपोर्ट ऑफ ऑक्सीजन टू द सेल्स एंड फॉर द रिमूवल ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड फ्रॉम देयर। वी हैव अ वेल डेवलप्ड रेस्पिरेटरी सिस्टम कंप्राइजिंग टू लंग्स एंड एसोसिएटेड एयर पैसेजेस टू परफॉर्म दिस फंक्शंस। द फर्स्ट स्टेप इन रेस्पिरेशन इज ब्रीदिंग विच एटमोस्फेरिक एयर इज टेकन इन इंस्पिरेशन एंड द एल्वियोलर एयर इज रिलीज आउट एक्सपिरेशन। एक्सचेंज ऑफ O2 एंड CO2 बिटवीन डी ऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड एंड एल्वियोलर। ट्रांसपोर्ट ऑफ दिस गैसेज थ्रू द बॉडी बाय ब्लड। Exchange of O2 and CO2 between the oxygenated blood and the tissue, and finally the utilization of O2 by the cells. Cellular respiration are the other steps involved. Inspiration and expiration are carried out by creating pressure gradients between the atmosphere and the alveoli with the help of specialized muscles, intercostal muscles and diaphragm. Volume of air involved in this can be estimated with the help of spirometer and are of clinical significance. Exchange of O2 and CO2 at the alveoli and tissues occurs by diffusion. Rate of diffusion on the partial pressure gradients of O2, that is PO2, and CO2, that is PCO2. Their solubilities as well as the thickness of diffusion surfaces. These factors in our body facilitate diffusion of O2 from alveoli to deoxygenated blood as well as from oxygenated blood to the tissue. The factors are favorable for diffusion of CO2 in the opposite direction, that is from tissues to alveoli. The factors are favorable for diffusion of CO2 in opposite direction, that is from tissues to alveoli. This point is very important. Oxygen is imported mainly as oxyhemoglobin in the alveoli where PO2 is higher. In the alveoli where PO2 is higher, O2 gets bound to hemoglobin, which is easily dissociated at the tissues where PO2 is low. At tissues, PO2 is low and PCO2 H plus concentration are high. Nearly 70% of the CO2 is transported as bicarbonate HCO3- with the help of enzyme carbonic anhydrase. 20 to 25% of CO2 is carried by hemoglobin as carbaminohemoglobin. Oxygen is carried as oxyhemoglobin and CO2 is carried as carbaminohemoglobin. In terms of hemoglobin, which carries oxygen and carbon dioxide. In the tissues where PCO2 is high, it gets bound to the blood, whereas in alveoli where PCO2 is low and O2 is high, it gets removed from the blood. Respiratory rhythm is maintained by the respiratory center in the medullary region of brain, the pneumotoxic center in the pons region of the brain, and the chemosensitive area in the medulla can alter specific respiratory mechanisms.